Hello, this is Dr. Ritvika, a junior resident in the Department of Obstetrics and Gynecology in Kasturba Medical College, Manipal, India. This video is to take you through the basics of vaginal pessaries, their advantages, insertion techniques. Stress urinary incontinence and pelvic organ prolapse are the common problems that affect millions of women globally, and it can be helped with a simple pessary. A pessary is a device that can be inserted into the vagina and it can help support internal structures. Pelvic organ prolapse refers to any pelvic structure that are protruding into the vagina, and a pessary can be used as a prosthetic device to help support the same. The indications of pessaries would be pelvic organ prolapse and stress urinary incontinence, or both. There are various types of pessaries in the world. In India, we only use the ring pessaries a lot, and we use it mainly for prolapse cases. The pessaries have to be fit in by a medical professional like obstetrician and gynecologist, because in the initial setting, various sizes of the pessaries have to be tried on, and you need medical help, because if the pessary is fit incorrectly, then it can cause vaginal damage or erosions. Once it is fit, then the patient can learn the technique of insertion and removal, and then she can practice the same. But pessaries are not for everyone. We have to choose the patient before we insert the pessary, and the patient should be okay with having a foreign body and should be aware of the hygiene and the number of times she has to come back to the hospital for a routine follow-up care. After examining the patient with empty bladder and dorsal lithotomy position and assessing for the grade of pelvic organ prolapse, now we have to assess the size of the pessary that we're going to use. Use the non-dominant hand to separate the labia and open the introitus, and gently press in the perineal body and look for this prolapse and the cervix. Then, with your dominant hand, use your middle finger and index finger to assess the size. The middle finger will go behind the cervix and the index finger will go behind the pubic symphysis. Then the distance between these two fingers is the size of the pessary that we are looking for. Then you can get various pessary sizes and fit in and see the diameter is matching the width between our fingers. Once you fix on the size of the pessary, this is the ring pessary, and this can be folded into half. Once it's folded into half, this end is called the entering end and this is the behind end. And we lubricate a little bit on the entering end, but the idea is not lubricate it too much because it might slip. And the entering end has to go behind the cervix, and the other end has to fit in behind the pubic symphysis. Then once it is fit in, the idea is to look for if it's fit in correctly or not. For that, we take a index finger, sweep through the perimeter of the pessary and see if it is fit in properly or not. And then look for the pressure points as well. After that, we have to do a fit check, like ask the patient to do a Valsalva maneuver or cough continuously on the table and see if the pessary is falling out. If it is, then we are at the wrong size or the patient is not fit for a pessary. Then to remove it, we take a finger and go in inner circle of the pessary and then twist it and then remove it like this. It is an easy procedure. Once the pessary is inserted and the size is confirmed, the fit is confirmed, the fit check is also done, then we can advise the patient to go home. We can also teach her how to insert and remove it by herself, and we can, if she has any help at home, she can do the same. But we also have to warn her about any flare-up of symptoms of stress urinary incontinence, any urinary retention, any infection, any discharge. She has to follow back with the gynecologist, and she has to be well informed that any flare-up of symptoms have to be immediately consulted. If the pessary falls out, that is not an emergency and the patient does not have to come immediately to a gynecologist, but she can come at a later date and then as per her convenience. This is all about pessaries. I hope this video was informative.